The word childhood means something different these days. Instead of gathering around the block and playing kick the can, iPad games and a couch are usually more preferred by today's children. Reporter Ziyi Zeng tells us how new funding from the U.S. Department of Interior could soon change that here in Phoenix.
There's no lazy Saturday morning for these local students in Phoenix. They're busy shoveling and planting trees in the desert landscape. It's all part of Let's Move Outside, a new program from First Lady Michelle Obama's Let's Move initiative, aimed at getting kids nationwide to be more active outdoors and eat healthier.
Hey everybody, you know, getting active every day helps us all be healthy and feel great.
And now Phoenix is one of the first 50 cities to participate in this initiative. Funded by American Express, a total of $5 million will help kids in the selected cities to use less this and more this. The program will also create job opportunities, according to the Department of Interior.
It's oftentimes seasonal work opportunities with conservation corps like the Arizona Conservation Corps that's here today, but really looking at ways to create work opportunities, caring for our public lands for young adults graduating, you know, or college students, as well as returning veterans to our country.
Mayor Greg Stenton says Phoenix is a natural fit for the program.
But look at it, just go around the city, go to South Mountain, beautiful South Mountain, the largest municipal park in the world is in Phoenix, Arizona. Go to Calaback Mountain, Piestewa Peak, North Mountain. We have such beautiful desert preserves.
And a small army of youngsters helping to preserve them. In Phoenix, Ziyi Zeng, Cronkite News.
The Let's Move Outside program will also build a coalition with local partners such as the YMCA. For more information on this story, you can go to CronkiteNews.azpbs.org.